most of their class. They swing into the back for the final time, another safari. Been untested in the trial, leads by length, just being tapped up now to go a little bit quicker down the back straight. So is the second runner, Archie Rebel, racing third, Rip It Up Sister, driver sitting quietly there, and back last being tapped up is Artistic Glow. So they work down the back, another safari in front, by a length still being pushed along, and second spot, Archie Rebel, followed by Rip It Up Sister, Artistic Glow still back last. They go past the 400 metre mark, another safari gets away now by two lengths over Archie Rebel, Rip It Up Sisters, all gone for a gallop, almost came down. Severely checked, Artistic Glow back at the rear of the field. Around the corner they swing. Another safari clear now by three lengths. A fairway in front of Archie Rebel. A mile back to Rip It Up Sister and Artistic Glow. But down past the 200, another safari starts to open up and sprints away. And it's all another safari. Good victory. Scores by about 15 metres. Archie Rebel comes in second from Rip It Up Sister. Straight.